lot of the restaurants in town that are providing jazz as well, like your Seasonal Grill, Waldorf's downtown, the State Grounds is having jazz in their coffee house as well, so check out those if you can. If you'd like to get a t-shirt, we sell t-shirts at all of the venues, but we sell them here as well. And if you'd like to contribute to the arts, to the Thornapple Arts Council, that we sponsor a lot of students with art scholarships as well, or if you'd like to become a member of the Thornapple Arts Council, that's even better. Hey, if you don't know this, but this month is Jazz Appreciation Month, and this weekend, as it was last year for our Jazz Festival, this is actually international. I heard it on WMUK, which is the sponsor of our festival. It is International Jazz Weekend, so there will be jazz musicians like you all having a good time playing jazz throughout the world. So your notes and music is going to be mingling in the atmosphere. People in France, Germany, Saudi Arabia, every day. Right here in Hastings, Michigan as well. So that's cool. I would like to introduce Jen Pesh. She's the director of the Hastings High School. Yeah, you remember, but I retired 3 years ago from Hastings High School, and I used to help put on the 8th grade orientation, and whenever we put that on, I would always ask our director to come steal drum band. I know Ben was part of it at the time, I believe. We'd come down to our 8th grade orientation and open up for the 8th graders to come to our high school. One of the first things they ever saw and heard about Hastings Saxons was the steel drum band. Awesome way to introduce those students to our high school. So now I would like to have you be introduced to the Hastings High School Steel Drum Band. Thank you.
Thank you everybody for being here. We're really glad to be here today. We have five pieces for you. We'll try to go right down in the order. We're starting with Mambo Mindoro. We'll have some solos to that. We can clap at the end of that. Jump in the Line, have a classic. Powder. This is our third piece, and then we're going to do Enter Sandman by Metallica, and then Hero by Foo Fighters, which if you were here earlier, you probably heard St. Louis too, because we did go to their Steel Festival last month, so we're going to have learning about the music for that. Thank you.